It has astringent property. So these all are the herbs which are used in herbal cosmetics. There are some skin problem and there are some herbal remedies to treat that problems. That problems are classified as chopped skin. It means a rough texture which sometimes causes the cracks to the skin. And for that, application of oils such as olive oil or mashed avocado after bathing or massaging with the warm olive oil, mustard or coconut oil half an hour before the bathing. These are the remedies for the chapped skin. Then second problem is a withered skin. It is very tough texture, full of wrinkles on the skin. Carrot juice mixed with the egg white and honey. That is a remedy for withered skin. Next skin problem is a sallow skin. Skin has no color look. Skin becomes lusterless and shows lack of vitality. That is a features for the sallow skin. And remedy is a addition.